the Albert Town Primary School, and they're going to be doing, well, this year they won all categories. They won song, they won dance, and they won poetry. And they're going to be doing their poem for you. It's called Yam Festival Pupalik. You know the word Pupalik?
Yam Festival Pupalik by Dorothy Gibbs. What a stress! Yam Festival again! Take in the team! One parish, one parish.